Hello everyone, welcome back to our math channel Math Bridges Fun with Math. Today, the king of metric system, King Henry, is before you all to help you in conversion of measuring units, length, weight and capacity. Let's see how King Henry is going to help us in this. Conversion of measuring units. In order to do this, we have to know a secret about King Henry. I'm going to reveal that King Henry does not usually drink chocolate milk. You all should remember the secret. What it is, you can repeat after me. King, K for King, Henry H does not D, usually U, drinks, small d have taken, chocolate C and milk M. You should remember this mnemonic or the secret to do the conversions. So what does this K, H, D, U, D, C, M mean? Let's see. Now see, what does it mean? King Henry does not usually drink chocolate milk. King means here, you remember it to be as kilo. Henry, H means it is hecto. D means deca. Usually means U. It is a basic unit. I'll let you know what it is. Next, D. Small d have taken means deci, C means centi and M means milli. You observe here, I have decreased the font size over here. K, H, D, U. If you see the size, I have decreased. That means the value of this decreases as we are going like this. And unit means it is basic unit. Meter, gram and liter. Basic unit of length is meter. So if you are doing in measurement of length, we'll be considering it to be as meter. If you are taking measurement of mass, we will take the basic unit as gram. If we consider capacity, measurement of capacity, basic unit is liter. How does it take place? Let's see. Length meter. So how do we read the units? Kilometer, hectometer, decameter, basic unit is meter, decimeter, centimeter, millimeter. The same way for mass, measurement of mass, gram is the basic unit. So kilogram, hectogram, decagram, decigram, centigram and milligram. Now capacity means how do we consider? You can give a try. Yes, it is kiloliter, hectoliter, decaliter, deciliter, centiliter and milliliter. If you know this basic concept, the conversions will be very easy for you to do in all these three. Length, mass and capacity, you can do it very easily using this mnemonic or the secret. So let's see the values. Kilo means it's 1000, hecto means 100, deca means 10. You can see the value is decreasing here. Deci means 1 by 10, which means 0.1. Centi 1 by 100, that means 0.01. And milli is 1 by 1000. So the value is keep on decreasing. You can visualize it here, how the value is decreasing. I have taken in the form of the steps like this. See, King Henry does not usually drink chocolate milk. Just if you remember this mnemonic, it will be easy. Kilo, hecto, deca, unit, meter, gram, liter, deci, centi, milli. The same one, instead of horizontally, I have taken like this. Means the value is decreasing, descending order. Kilo is the highest unit, hecto next. Little decrease in deca. Next comes this basic unit what we are considering. Next deci, centi and milli. If you remember this chart also, you can solve it very easily. Let's consider one example for the conversions. I have taken measurement of length. So you recall the secret about King Henry. King Henry does not usually basic unit. Basic unit of length is meter. So I have taken meter here. Drink chocolate milk. Kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter and meter. So now let's convert 6 kilometer into meter. You can see here, kilometer here and meter here means from bigger units to smaller units we are converting. So near kilometer you write 6, converting to meters. Where is meter here? Write 0. So in between also you take zeros. Therefore 6 kilometers is how many meters? 6000 meters. Now let's convert 5 decameter into centimeter. Decameter is here, DAM. So write 5. We have to convert it into centimeter is here. So write 0 here. In between also zeros. Therefore, 5 decameter is how much it is? 5000 centimeter. Now, 5 decimeter. Decimeter we have to convert it into meters. Whereas here you can see D small d have taken so that we can avoid that confusion. Capital D for decameter and this is for decimeter, small d. Means the value is decreasing when we are moving this side. So 9 where here you have to write, we are converting it into meter. So 0. It's how much? 9 decimeter is 900 meters. Now 2 hectometer is how many centimeter? Hectometer is here. So you write 2 here. We have converting it into centimeter. Here 0. So in between also zeros you take. Therefore 2 HM is how much? It is 20,000 centimeters. Don't you think it's damn easy the conversion? Just the thing is you have to remember this mnemonic. Same like that weight also. If you are considering weight, it will be kilogram, hectogram, like that you can take it and you can convert in the same manner. Means converting from higher units to lower units we are doing here. Hope it will be useful to you all. Thank you for watching the video. Like, share and subscribe to our channel Math Bridges Fun with Math and do share it with your friends.